Sturgeon in the dark. First place. Over 1,000 pounds of sturgeon. With fat nab. I will show setups and baits at end of video. My RNG was smoking in this competition today. I rotate 6 spots but only aim for 10 sturgeon per rotation. This competition I caught 21 sturgeon, the last one was epic and good example of thinking on your feet. Always remember times of the second sturgeon caught per spot. This is so you know if your sturgeon has respawned yet or not. Which helps with patience. Patience and practice is key to this competition. Usually about 10 sturgeon per comp. Swim away and don't take the bait. See if you can count. Tight lines help you keep track of this. Watch the green bar. Usually about 10 sturgeon per comp. Swim away and don't take the bait. See if you can count. Tight lines help you keep track of this. Watch the green bar. Okay. 3:35 a.m. I will return to spot 1. And repeat. My second sturgeon isn't ready till 4:15 a.m. I think maybe this spot will give me a third today. Please watch the end of video. Okay, 90 seconds left. Let's try get a third. As it is the only spot I would have enough time to land it. Wow! That was close. And over £1,000 in sturgeon in the dark is rare. Please show your support and hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you for watching and tight lines. Setups to follow. Hash 4.0 to 6.0 hook. Huge cutbait with 7-ounce sinker. Spawn sack with 8-ounce sinker. Fluorocarbon leader. Many more future videos to come. Subscribe so you won't miss out. Thank you for watching and tight lines.